The day was warm and Alexander felt his eyes closing. He settled back against the tree and was just about to fall asleep when he noticed something that made him sit up straight.
Miss Alicia Peabody, what do you think might be going on over there?
Alexander pointed with his trunk at the great tree in the middle of the forest. The great tree, which was the biggest and grandest and oldest in the whole of Zanzibar, was shaking from side to side, as if a storm was blowing, yet the day was as still as Alexander could ever remember.
My goodness, that is most odd. Pedro, why don't you fly down and take a look?
Be careful, Pedro. I don't like the look of this. Not one little bit. I think it could be the loggers.
Don't worry, Alexander. I'll be back in 2 shakes of my tail